Anthony Ramsey, owner of Art Ramp Parks, along with Ben Hennan. Been building ramps now for 18 years. Art Ramp Parks is pretty newly formed over the last year, but we've built a fair few skate parks up and down the country already. Hopefully some of the best ones as well. The angle iron is very compact and powerful, so it works very well for what we need it for. When we're buying power tools, obviously they've got to fit the job we do, and then we tend to go on recommendation or see who's using what for what and see how well it does. The angle grinder is basically for cutting tubing or flat steel to workers coping around the skate parks. We tend to go for quality over price. Sometimes tools cost a bit more, but sometimes the cut's better. Nice that it's got the soft start, doesn't jolt your arm when you start it up in sometimes difficult positions. Good little tool. No, don't seem to have any problems with it. Like I say, it does the job that we need it to do, so handy tool to have for us. The power we have no problem with. We cut up 4mm steel with it without a problem. Good little powerful tool. Definitely recommend it, even though it is slightly more expensive than other angle grinders. I mean, in comparison to another brand, it's more powerful, it's more compact, it does the job easier, and it will last you a bit longer than the other brands as well. But the power, the soft start, these little added extras make it worth its money.